sung it. There's a point in the middle of the song where there's quite a few measures where there's nothing happening. I'd like to back Daryl up and ask us to really focus on the communion while we're waiting for the next verse. Amen?
Amen.
24 people did it.
Those who come upon us will know we love.